My name is Shantan, and I would like to welcome you all to the Dataset and Infrastructure Summit in Hyderabad. So today we have Mr. Vinay, Director of IT Business of Rittal. Hello, sir. How are you?
Hi. Good morning. I'm doing good. Thank you.
So my first question to you is, like, since the data center events, I would like to ask you, like, what are the current trends you see in the market, in the data center industry?
The data center market has evolved a lot. In the past couple of years, we see a lot of co-locators coming into space. But on a captive trend, we see that the load per rack or the heat density is going very high. We also see that AI is making a change. Probably India will see AI coming up very shortly in the next couple of years. And as an organization, we are very well prepared because we know that the GPU-based processing units are going to consume a lot of power. So we are working towards those solutions. Probably by 2025, that's next year, we will have this going.
Right, sir. So, like, when you converse with your customers in the industry, so what are the common problems, the common challenges do you actually come through?
There are multiple of them. Most of our customers, when we talk to them, we are in a very initial stage. I'll say it's in a planning stage. So when we talk to the customers, we understand them from day one or minus day one, because we know when they're planning a data center. Most common problems, if you ask me, is the data center availability or the data center uptime. So in Rittal, we use what is called as a tire certification, which has been done by most of the institutes like uptime. So when we design data centers, we design ensuring the redundancy available, whether it is power, whether it is cooling. So we ensure that those captive data centers work, and in case of any failure, there's always a backup available. So the most common problem for me, if you ask me, is when the customer plans his data center, it has to be his capacity enhancement plans, business continuity issue. So these are certain aspects which our teams look at when they design data centers.
Right. So, like, how do you, want to mention in brief, like, how are you approaching to solve these problems?
Okay. So as I mentioned, we use a certain design standards. Like we said, that we use tiered standards where we build redundancy, especially on the most important aspect of data center, which is the cooling and the power. So right from the incomer up to the server level, we ensure that there's redundancy built in. And that helps the customer look at how he runs his data center continuously without any downtime. That's the most important aspect of any data center build which is happening, whether it's a small one or a large co-location data center which is coming up.
Right. So do you want to mention, like, any unique features that you are coming up with, like any cooling technologies that you want to proud of or talk about?
Absolutely. So as was mentioned and discussed with a lot of customers, Rittal believes in doing high energy efficient cooling in data centers. So we use a concept called as closed loop cooling. So we ensure that the cooling is done where the heat actually is generated, which is your server. So we do something called as closed loop in-rack cooling. And this has helped millions of customers today in India, because when they build their data centers, most of them think of the conventional way of cooling as to cooling the entire room. But today, with advancement of technology, we have ensured that we do closed loop cooling. So it is a completely in-rack cooling, where the cooling happens within the rack. So there's a lot of energy efficiency, a lot of power saving when you do that instead of cooling the entire room.
Right. Sir, one last question to you. So how was your experience at the data center event? And, like, what would be your key takeaway from the event?
It's been a very good experience. In fact, I heard a lot of speakers talk about artificial engines. AI is going to come to India for sure. And we would see the data centers going very high. A matter of concern would be definitely the power. So a lot of people are talking about it. So I think all the customers, all the co-locators and OEMs like us are getting prepared for the AI explosion that's going to happen in the next 2 years. So at Rittal, we have already started, as we have yesterday discussed, that we're going to also be prepared for the large GPU-based processing units that's going to come up in AI use. So we are prepared with the required cooling solutions. We are also seeing a lot of delegates talk about generative AI coming in. So that's something very new. It will probably help the country to look at how AI can be used to increase and enhance our business outcomes.
That's it from my side. Thank you so much.